two bedroom house, and I would like to, showcase you. And I think, yeah, it's good to see. So let's start here. This is the sitting area, guys. Okay, this is the sitting area. Spacious. It's spacious. Okay, got the sockets here. Okay, some more here. Two sockets, or these sockets, and that's another one. So where K for easier writing of the problem is the other part of the wardrobe. Wow, so beautiful. Okay, it is so so beautiful. And spacious. So this is the first bedroom. So let's go to the next bedroom. Okay. And this is the other bedroom. It's a little bit small. It's not that big. But I think for your kids, you can have the makeup. No, for the kids, and it can be so good. We've got the socket here. The beautiful window. Okay. Okay, you can see the indoor outside. The old view, so beautiful, so green. Mm-hmm. You can see the view, so green, so beautiful. Okay, check it, guys. Yeah, and then you got this beautiful wardrobe. Okay, it is the same as the other one from the other room. Oops, white button. Should I tend to think? That has to be here. Yeah. And this beautiful mirror over here. Okay. The wardrobes are just the same as the other room. Okay. Yeah. So beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful. Yeah, so guys, that's it. Thank you so much, you know, for watching. This house is 19,000 Kenyan shillings. Is it worth the amount? Is it worth the amount? So comment down there, tell me if it is worth. And thank you so much for watching. Until next time, bye.